Bin Dairy as a business was a very unique, really a non-replicable company. They have 1,300 miles of CO2 transportation pipeline. And so that was a bit of a unicorn. Now that Exxon has acquired Denbury, they really have turned themselves into a bit of a juggernaut in the CCS space. So it was a unique acquisition. And I think what it's going to do is act as a catalyst for Exxon's competitions, the Conoco, Chevron, Shells of the world, to perk up and say, how are we going to compete? And if so, how?